chocolate, milk, sugar and freeze milk. Now let's begin. First, we need to put some milk. Now the chocolate. Now the ice. Some sugar. Now let's grind it. Okay, our juice is ready. Now we can pour it in glass. Now let's taste it. It tastes really delicious. Thank you.